Decades of TV journalism is ending, with Newshub and TVNZ's current affairs flagship Sunday going off air. Around 300 staff are being axed at three, and with Sunday's cancellation, more than 60 roles are set to go across TVNZ. Reporters at both networks, though, still fighting to reverse today's decisions. Kim Baker Wilson reports.
A dreaded deadline for Newshub staff. Workers, hundreds of them, funnelling into a meeting hall up the road to be told this was the end of the line. Almost 35 years since this, news at three is over.
I just want to say it's a really sad day. You know, we all love doing the news, and I think all the Newshub staff in there would love to keep doing that.
Many were trying. Staff putting forward their own options for heavily pared back news.
And we're absolutely gutted that they've ultimately decided against adopting our proposal.
There have been talks for outside parties to help. It's not clear who or how.
Whether any deal is struck is unknown.
I'm calling on Warner Brothers Discovery and the companies involved to get on and get the deal done and give New Zealanders some certainty.
But it might not be an easy deal to make.
No, I think that's the hope of the damned here.
Inside the meeting, staff were told there is nothing anyone could have done.
Tēnā tātou katoa.
And soon, farewell at 6 p.m. The morning show, AM, gone too.
Got some colleagues and very good friends in there, very talented people who are losing their jobs. Yeah, that sucks today, actually.
And its online presence will go offline.
Yeah, we work with some incredible people, amazing team, and I really feel for everyone today, past and present, who have given so much for 35 years.
I think a lot of the people currently at Newshub will not find jobs in New Zealand media. They're all shrinking.
But until then,
we're just going to wrap our arms around all our colleagues and celebrate what we have done and enjoy the last bulletins that we've got.
The last one is in July.
And here at TVNZ, Kim, when is Sunday due to have its last show?
Just a few weeks away, in the middle of next month. The Sunday team was told that news today. The last team to hear its fate in this round of TVNZ job cuts, and in its place, a much smaller online offering with a much smaller team. The Sunday team says that it is gutted by this, not just for the many losses in jobs there, but also for the loss of what Sunday says is something special on New Zealand television screens. Meanwhile, the E2 union has followed through today on its promise to lodge legal proceedings. It has done that in the Employment Relations Authority. And back here at TVNZ also today, a newsroom-wide meeting. I'm told that meeting was sad and subdued for most of the time. And management has told newsroom workers that it has been a tough couple of days.
Tēnā koe, Kim. Thank you.